Ready to effortlessly scale your business?
Implement these easy automation hacks. Automation is your shortcut to scaling, freeing your schedule, boosting productivity, and driving growth around the clock. So here are five quick automation tips. The first one is automated email sequences. If you don't have an email list, then you need to get to work, because streamlining your emails is easy with tools like MailChimp or ActiveCampaign. The second is client booking automation. You got to simplify those appointments using something like Calendly for scheduling. I also use HoneyBook, which is an all-in-one tool. Check it out if you're a service-based business. The third is social media scheduling. Consistently posting with platforms' native scheduling like Meta Business Content Planner or LinkedIn scheduling works wonders. I don't really recommend using tools like Hootsuite or Buffer anymore because I feel like the social media platforms penalize us. Next is payment and invoicing automation. Automate your billing process with QuickBooks or Stripe. And I also use HoneyBook for this one. No advertisement. No, I'm not getting paid by HoneyBook. I wish I was, though. The fifth is data integration automation. Say that five times fast. Connect your app seamlessly using Zapier or Make.com so you can integrate whatever tools you're using without it being native. I have personally seen a massive growth in my business and gained valuable hours back in my day by embracing automation. It is game-changing, I promise you. So hit that subscribe and never miss Automate seeing these videos, because you don't want to miss the tips to take your leadership and business from functional to phenomenal.